good. I enjoyed Daytona. It was good to be back. So a little faster than the indoor stadiums, but it was good. Running up front, me and Enzo 3-4 for a long time, and then we just he and I had some clutch issues and smoked them, and we just couldn't hit the rhythms that we were supposed to. So all in all, it was okay. Speed starting to come around a little bit. I'm feeling good. I'm enjoying it. I'm happy to be back. Feel like I'm my old self again. And yeah, just thanks to the whole team. Twisted for giving us good engines. KYB for helping me out. So off to Detroit, normal stadium, and get back to it.
Hey, we're a couple in. I haven't had the chance to talk to you.
Yeah, you've been blowing me off.
No.
Yeah, you have. Yeah, too
no,
cool.
I actually haven't even been in the pits really that much. Yeah, now
that's
I have to say
excuse
that.
Now.
Yeah, no.
It's okay.
But how is it? Are you having? Is it what you thought it would be when you were, you know, 250 planning?
I don't know. Actually, the guys are fast. They got a hell of a lot of fast switch. I struggle in practice, but when we get in race conditions, I feel like I'm a little bit better. So those one lap burners, I just don't have. But for the most part, I feel like it's starting to come around a little bit. It's been a long time since I've had that intensity, so I'm starting to build it up. You know, it's like training. You got to build the base for the intensity out there. And yeah, just bummed with today. It was a little bit out of our control. Eats me up a little bit, but live and learn. We're still a new team, trying to figure some things out, and we're growing. So it's a building process.
It was good. It was a really positive day. Struggled a little bit in the first two practices. Was like 3 seconds off the pace, I think. So we made some really good changes for the third one. Some stuff I've kind of been, you know, trying to figure out these first two races, and then here and. Made a really positive change, qualified for just a half a second off a Jett, so that was way better than 3 seconds. And then had a good start in my heat race and ran up front. Felt like I should have won that heat race, but just whenever I got around RJ, then McAdoo came in pretty hot and they both got around me. So it was pretty hectic. It was some fun racing. It's been a while since I've been in some racing like that for the lead. And then I just didn't get a very good, I got pinched off in the start in the main, and didn't get a great start, and just tried to ride a smart race and finish sixth. Just kind of a ho-hum main event, but just try to keep building. And I know if I can get that start, like, then I can run up front with those guys. I'm just, whenever I don't get the start, I'm not flowing like I do out front.
Like in that heat race, does it just feel like old habit?
Yeah, I mean, it does. Like, it feels like 2017, 2018, you know, like just coming easy. You know, I felt super smooth. I felt like I was catching RJ in a lot of spots. Whenever McAdoo got around me, I felt like he was, you know, like really pushing the issue, and I felt like I was just kind of like being smooth and doing it. But yeah, I mean, you know, just getting that feeling, like I had so much more confidence going into that main than I did last week, you know? So getting that feeling like again and again, like just keep getting closer and closer, and like we'll be where we want to be.
It was good, you know. I rode third for a while, but we've been struggling a little bit with some clutch issues today. So last 5 minutes, I was just praying my bike would make it to the finish line. So to get a top five, my best result so far, P4 in the points, it was a good day. P3 in the qualifying, I felt really good all day. I just gotta keep building up and keep it on two wheels now. But just grateful for everything. A lot of family and fans here today in Daytona from Brazil. I'm just grateful for it all.
Hey, you're building. Like, you're getting to where you've always wanted to be. How is it to be, like, right on the cusp of the podium, the top five guy where you're at right now?
It feels so good. Like, even in practice, you just have that feeling like you belong, you know? And the confidence you have is just so good. It's just, I feel like something just clicks inside of you. And, like I said, you feel like you belong. So it's been definitely good. I just gotta keep building up, and hopefully the future is bright.
Daytona was good, really good. I felt like I built all day, kind of a slow start to the day. Qualifying was mediocre, and third heat race, and then main event had a charge for the podium. I had some pretty fast guys behind me, but gave it my all was fourth tonight. So I mean, we're building, but we still have some more to go. So I'm gonna go back, do our homework, and then come out swinging for Detroit.
Okay, we see you guys just battling nonstop. For you to be in those, how is it?
It was fun, dude. I haven't really been in a battle, like a heated battle like that up front in a while. So it was really nice to mix it up with the guys, and yeah, just get experience up there. I don't have a whole lot of experience up there battling with the front guys. So I think, just throw it at me.
That was tough. I had a hard day, honestly, all day. I really struggled just with comfort and just trusting my gut in the heat race, in the practice and stuff. So that was frustrating. And then in the heat race, I kind of jacked my knee up pretty good. It swelled up pretty bad. I had to tape it up and I kept moving it, before the main event to try and keep the inflammation out, because I knew I could ride because I finished the heat race with it. So the biggest thing was not letting it tighten up. But anyway, we got out there and got a terrible start. But man, we just had to grit our teeth. Like, it was gnarly battles for the whole time with RJ and Pierce, and man, those guys were riding good. Like, RJ, I knew he was gonna fight really hard. He does every time, and it's fun racing hard, So to be able to get on the box tonight after what I felt like I was really struggling all day, it felt nice.
Okay. Hey, you said you had to fight for every position to be in this thing where you're at right now, where the points are so important. How is that to stay motivated through the entire race?
I mean, honestly, like, points are not points, even if I'm in a championship fight or not, like, that's one thing I probably don't ever struggle with is motivation. Sometimes I have a little too much, so, it obviously helps. Like, we need to keep it tight, and, Jett's riding phenomenally. We all know that, and he's going extremely fast. His speed is, I need a little bit more to get there, but I'm going to stick to our process, so.
Hey, that's two here.
Yeah, good Daytona is a good place for me, I guess. Timmy hard to race West Coast ever. But no, man, honestly, it's got a good start, and Nate's been telling me just to, be patient. You have the speed, don't rush it, and so we did, and we executed it.
Hey, good weekend, building.
Yeah.
How do you feel after these three now?
I feel like I'm getting better. It's hard to describe, though, because, everyone thinks, you can ride so much during the week, but it's only 2 days, And I'll be completely honest with you, I haven't tested one thing on this motorcycle. I mean, I got a good base setting, so it's pretty crazy, but I'm happy, and we're just gonna keep trying to get better.
It couldn't have gone any better. I mean, everything, this is good. I mean, my start was good, and I'm super pumped, super happy with that. It couldn't have gone, I wish I could have done that last weekend, but hey, I mean, I couldn't have picked a better place to do that at, so it was awesome.
What do you think about it here?
I think that this is the experience of race. I don't think, even if you didn't win, this is the experience of being here. The freaking hype here, it's the environment, it's crazy. It's definitely an experience. I'm glad I got to do it, and do it in my first time, it being a win, so I'm pretty pumped.